Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows, you're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion.
Oh! Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know, with a little more...
I help any time.
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. No! That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We Unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Come to me.